Supposed to get a new one and put it in the shop, so gotta bear with this one real quick. This freaking tape sucks. So when you press this key, it goes up and down. Okay. So when you put it all together, it should sound like this. So this key sounds like this. This key sounds like this. It's this key and this key at the same time. And back here, that octave key, whatever you call it, this is another key that goes with your thumb. So this is what it sounds like. This is a regular. This is with the octave key in the back. I'm just gonna play a little note that I've been studying. So I'm gonna go over the hand song. So thumb, 1, 2, 3. Thumb, 1, 2, 3. Pinky floats. 1, 2, 3. Pinky, 3, 2, 1. Pinky, 3, 2, 1. Thumb. So all the keys together sound like this. Play a little melody for you. Okay, so I know how to play, it's just I need to slow down. What was that? I never played that before. That little squeak. Bro, I hate when this does that. So all the keys right here pressed down is, when you're not playing that, just hold it like this, or hold it like that, or hold it like this. That should sound like this. That's what it sounds like when you puff your cheeks, so. And it should feel like this. That was a perfect note right there. Perfect play. Let's focus on fingering. Thank you. just did that for no reason. Okay. I can do it fast. Okay, I'm gonna try. I'm gonna keep studying it and then I'll try to do it fast. I know this is Mary had a little lamb. No. Mary had a little lamb. And I'm trying to be like little lamb. I'm doing the fingers right, like I'm doing like it right, but I'm not hitting the right keys. I know you guys just heard that. I played it, but like, it was too low. Thank you guys for watching my video. If you guys are new, make sure you subscribe, give this video a thumbs up, and I want to go to 50 subscribers. You guys, I know you can get there. I love you guys so much. See you in the next video. Peace out. Peace.